Let's get serious! Habaki!
What is going on, everybody? NutsLoverXYX here, and welcome back to Let's Play Game of Thrones. We're about to start episode 3, which is gonna be, looks like a dragon.
Basically on Game of Thrones.
Thanks, Peter Dinklage.
There's no trouble. Lord Whitehall will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
Marchion Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Margaery might not look favorably on such an alliance. And it would infuriate Cersei. Although, what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Father,
I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Roderick? Roderick! By the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester! Hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Let her go! Fuck you!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop. Until you and your friend are dead.
She's been gone a while.
She'll come back.
If they catch her, they'll kill her.
They won't catch her.
She's costing us time. It's just that we need to get to Marine. Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Ryan could be hurt, or worse. You must return home safely, Asher, and, well, you have a history of putting your faith in women who may not deserve it.
Uncle. Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take. I counted about 24, maybe more, as well as horses. About half a mile down the canyon, and coming fast.
Had to run my arse off to avoid getting caught.
It's nearly empty. You two care if I finish it off?
It might be a while before we find more water.
Nah. Drink up.
Thanks.
Right. We need to get moving.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
You really should have killed T'Zaal when you had the chance. Men like that don't forgive. You cut off his hand. Not the kind of thing a person forgets about another person.
Clearly I should have. What a prick.
Yeah, and now he and 30 of his friends are nearly up our arms.
Lovely, Beskar.
It's only a matter of time before they overtake us. Ah, bugger a harpy.
Bugger a harpy.
Can we double back?
Not without meeting dear old T'Zaal.
Bugger a harpy.
We're well and truly fucked this time, Asher.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves. And those caves might hide us, if we can find them. I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but...
Thank you, Malcolm. That's valuable advice.
Of course.
If he's right about this, I may actually stab him.
Okay, let's go climb some rocks. Seems like a great idea. Let's do that.
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to corner us.
Agreed. The faster we make a plan, the better.
There's a corpse.
Looks like we're not alone. No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst. Listen. That's water. I hear water.
From underground. There might be a cave nearby.
It's over there.
I think I see a light in there.
A way through.
Oh, we couldn't be that lucky. Oh, shit. It's them.
Monte Freedom! Que si
rizzi! Oh, go. Shit! Go, 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 go.
Come on!
Go, go, go! Behind us.
Yeah, I know.
Damn it!
Sasha! Find us another way out of here!
Got it!
Alright, well... We're in this cave.
What seven hells is that?
There's a light!
Go! See if there's a way through.
We'll help them off!
It's a tooth. Is the tooth? It's a dragon.
Esther, I'll come.
Hi, friend. Hi. Hi, hi. Hello, sir, friend. Well,
Esther, Falcon, behind you! Get the fucking Lost Legion! We've got a bigger problem!
Monte Osenas! Monte Sir Osenas! Circolino!
Basal Trises! Siti Vili Bilati! This is!
This dragon, and they're dead. Yeah, great idea. Let's reload the crossbow right in front of the dude. I'm gonna have to pick one, aren't I? I like you more.
Hey! Hey! Over here! Get away from her! Hey! Hey!
Fight the dragon! You'll live, probably.
Wars with worse than this.
Hurry! The beast is coming around!
Asha! Grab my hand!
Hurry, Asha! It's nearly on you!
Hi, dragon friend. How are you?
The wall.
It's cold at the wall. The Bay of Ice. Ironwrath. Or whatever, wherever the hell this place is called. Iron, I live there and come from there, land. Egypt. Game of Thrones. Episode 3, The Sword in the Darkness. The Dankness. The Sword in the Dankness.
Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Garrett, we'll be men of the watch before nightfall.
Right. Sorry. No hard feelings over that business with Finn, yeah? I appreciate you not ratting me out over the knife. Nice to know there's at least one brother I can trust.
Favour like that comes with a cost.
Of course. Just don't go asking for my rations. Food is not negotiable.
Well, aren't you two sons of whores looking thick as thieves? Having a good laugh over nicking my knife, eh, Garrett? Men like you turn traitor for nothing.
I didn't take anything from you.
No, but you protected the bastard who did.
You'll always be an asshole, Garrett.
Would you let it go? I've had enough of your shit, Finn.
Back off, Garrett.
Finn, leave him alone. It wasn't Garrett's fault. If you're gonna hate someone, hate me.
With pleasure.
Now, it doesn't matter what the world once called you. After today, you're all brothers. Could even be that the man standing next to you saves your life one day. Or maybe you'll save his.
Let's find out then, shall we? Casper, to the builders. Finn, to the rangers. Lobor, to the stewards. Hugh, to the rangers. Cotter, to the builders.
And finally, Garrett, to the rangers. That's it. May all the gods preserve you.
Well, there we are. I'll be patching up the wall, and you'll be defending it.
Should you northern boys want your gods to give a blessing to this union, there's a weirwood tree beyond the wall. Now form up and follow my lead.
Nice. I don't know what the fuck this wall is for, but it looks fucking cool. The giant ice wall. This is where Austin lives.
Garrett, it's good to hear you'll be a ranger.
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
I'm ready to say my vows.
I didn't have many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black. Grin and Pip, they'd have sooner seen me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand. Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
Finn.
Shows you what kind of ripe fools are running this place.
I
I can't believe they made you a ranger. You're not fit for the job.
You don't have any balls between your legs.
Like it or not, we're brothers now. Means we're gonna have to get along.
Don't count on it. You wouldn't even be here if you didn't have Snow leading you by the hand the whole way.
I'd keep an eye out for you if you weren't such an ass about everything.
You don't give a shit about me. No one around here gives a shit about me. They wouldn't even care if I... Do you know how many rangers are never heard from again in these parts? And I'm about to become one myself. All alone out here. Wildlings everywhere. Or wolves.
Finn, don't worry. You were born to kill wildlings. When I punched you the other day, most men would have gone down like a sack of potatoes. But you gave it right back to me.
I suppose you're right.
You want a different assignment, because I hear they need someone to clean the shithouse.
See, that's why I got so fucking mad at you, Garrett. You're the closest thing I have to a friend.
Hey, look at that.
You handled that well, Garrett. They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods. More than watchers. They know us. The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be. We're here. After this, there's no going back. Now go. Take your vows.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Alright. I have a cool cloak now. I look like a badass. Hello, tree with a face. Hi, tree with a face. How are you, tree with a face? You look like fun. Hi. Hi. What?
Hear my words, and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins.
Yes?
It shall not end until my death. I shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. I shall wear no crowns, and win no glory. I shall live and die at my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all the nights to come.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
Thanks, bro.
We're men of the Watch now. Means we get to piss off the wall whenever we want.
Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Huh? Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Hello, visitor. How art thou?
Don't forget the practice show.
Oh, hi.
Uncle Duncan.
Garrett. It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood Tree.
I've missed you, Uncle. I never expected to see you here.
I've business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
That settles it, then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
Oh, the gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now. That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient.
Let me help, Uncle. I can't just sit here at the wall while our enemies are circling Ironwrath.
That's why I'm really here. Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you? Just before he died, Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
It was a secret he only wanted you to hear.
He told you the North Grove must never be lost.
Do you know something?
I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer. He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world. One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And you must find it, Garrett. The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our Lord knew you wouldn't fail him.
Somewhere north of the wall. That's not a lot to go on, Uncle. How am I supposed to find it?
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
You leave the Night's Watch behind, and strike out on your own. This is no small request I make. I know that.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know. I wouldn't ask this of you if there was another way. This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our Lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
I used to be frightened of weirwood trees. But before I was a man grown, I swear, I actually could hear him whispering sometimes. You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it? No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere. This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this. Before I left.
Oh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick, too. I wonder.
Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see. A mammoth. This map's only missing grumpkins and snarks. This can't be real, Uncle.
Look.
There's a clasp.
It must open.
Well, then open it.
I had no idea this was inside. Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map.
Yes?
A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
This is interesting.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
Meadowood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders.
You can tell everyone back at Ironwrath that Garrod Tuttle has taken up the cause.
Your sense of honor is a quality I've long admired, Garrod. God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Let's go, Garrod.
Thanks, bro.
I don't know. They're probably like little shards or something.
Ascendant shards?
Like a weapon.
Well, that was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up.
Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. Well, what did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
He's castellan to House Forrester. They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
That guy's a thief, though, so he might jack the map. Just calling it right now. Might jack the map. Yeah, we're back here now.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful. You know, we're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
I'm sure it will be a wedding for the ages, Sarah.
I've been meaning to say what I told you about my family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
If handmaidens don't help each other in King's Landing, nobody will.
Thank you, Mira. And you know I'll always help you too. Hold on, look. There he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, no, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
Ew.
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have. I have to go talk to him. Marjorie won't notice it for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me? Please. I'm not asking for much.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Sarah?
Marjorie's so busy. I can't just wait for her to find a match for me. Please, just don't tell Marjorie.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Oh no, I shouldn't be here. But we have to talk.
Look, that night, I don't know what might have happened if you hadn't helped me.
I could say the same to you, Lady Mira. But I came here to warn you. I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh!
They already know he's missing. Probably dead. They're questioning people. Searching for his body.
Who are they questioning? Do they know about me?
I don't think so. But why would they have any reason to? Anyway, he'll never show up again to tell them. No one will know what you did. What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
Someone paid him to kill me. They're still out there. They might try again.
Dread gods. You need to keep your head down. Stay out of sight for a while.
How? Do you forget who I serve?
Just keep your eyes open, and I'll watch your back. We're in this together now.
You saved my life. I don't even know your name.
It's Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Don't thank me yet, Lady Mira. There's still someone out there who wants you dead. And I don't...
Mira?
My lady.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy? Not to say it's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing... Truly, it's nothing, Sarah. He's a friend. Really? Is that so? Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late. You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way. Well, first of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent. He told me the cleverest story about this festival.
Blah, blah, blah. No one cares.
Given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast, I assume you have no problems with the reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards, but just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard? If you're going
Your
to
Grace,
speak out of turn, girl...
I...
You should finish what you start. Your handmaiden seems to have lost her tongue. Perhaps we should introduce her to Sir Ilan Payne. I believe our headsman's in need of a bride. In any case, it's settled. The Kingsguard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me.
We only shed some wine, my lady.
Drinking wine with Tyrion Lannister. Sarah, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back. I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
Please, Lady Marjorie, trust me. I know what I'm doing. I've learned from the best.
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
Or what? What? What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
Let there be no mistake.
What are you gonna do?
If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Alright. Cunt.
I'm only trying to help my family. You would do the same for yours. Please don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
Interesting. We're back in Egypt apparently, because I'm hearing a lot of sword and shit happening. Oh no, we're fucking okay.
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
Don't worry, Tally. I'll deal with them.
Hurry, I'll check on Mother.
I'll deal with them.
I have the heaviest Sean Connery accent in the world.
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
Oh, there.
Who's behind this? Come out and face me.
Those are strong words for a cripple who can't carry a sword.
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, eh? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you, but the name fits, don't it?
Make no mistake, Griff. I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
If your men don't like it here, you can march them back to High Point.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the King's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face? Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No. You know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Y'all are some pussies.
Griff Whitehill. That's not Snotnose's fourthborn. Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan. He carved these soldiers himself. I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point. You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for. We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Roderick, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
If we do nothing, we are dead on our feet. Our enemies are not just at our gates. They are within them. We must secure Ironwrath, so we have a home to bring Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
Then, it's decided. We take back our home.
We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
We can probably gather another 30 or 40 men.
But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Unfortunately, Roderick was not able to secure the backing of the Glenmores. That means we have to count on Asha and Myrrha.
How?
Asha means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Myrrha's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them.
Asha and Myrrha are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
Our very lives and the future of House Forrester are at stake. We have to let them try.
It's the only way. Then we hold fast. The Whitehills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train.
My lord.
Thanks, bro.
My lord, there may be something we can do now.
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I. And she's willing to meet. Away from her father's guards. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted. But best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn, and she may even help us in High Point when the time comes.
Alright. Alright. It's all coming together now. At least a little bit.
I want the dove, the spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands.
Hey, Tyrion.
Myrrha, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Myrrha, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the Queen.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long.
I can't.
I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
There's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. You'll bring prosperity to your family.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion. Thank you. I know the crown doesn't hold my family in high regard. Only you could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester.
Don't think I've forgotten your side of the arrangement. As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Thanks, Dinklebot.
Today of all days, you know I didn't want you talking to him. You're playing a dangerous game, Mira. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
But...
I'll deal with you after the wedding. Come with me, Sarah.
What a bitch! You're like pretty as shit, and I would hate fuck you, but you're a bitch!
Garrett!
Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor. Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one for the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Gary.
We practice swords to
Gary,
start.
What's the matter?
Don't want anyone
you know him.
Come on! Get moving!
Garrett, who is he?
Oh, I know him. And that man deserves to die.
Careful. He'll soon be a man of the watch.
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer, I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
Welcome to the wall, brother.
Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
It's getting interesting.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Sarah, this has nothing to do with me. The only reason we're down here is so Cersei can shame Lady Marjorie. We're just pawns in their game.
So, what gave you the idea that you could play? I hope whatever you got from Tyrion was worth it, because you don't know how furious Marjorie is at you.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
Tell me who it is.
Why? What are you going to do to her?
Sarah!
It doesn't matter. It was just names. This is about you.
Look, you once promised to help me with Marjorie when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Marjorie's going to make you leave King's Landing.
You're making a lot of drama out of nothing, Sarah. This will pass. Marjorie and I will be friends again. I'm not going anywhere.
For your sake, Mira, I hope you're right.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving a pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira, so what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with her. Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Thanks. I guess.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
Of course I do. Whitehill Ironwood is inferior to my family's. Always has been. The crown needs the best.
Well played. But I know you don't really believe it's that simple. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other. To get the cheapest ironwood from you. He played you.
I'm not so easily played, my lord.
My lady, why do you think I'm talking to you? I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? Like there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
I don't know you, my lord. I have no reason to trust you. I can do just fine on my own.
Can you? Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Don't touch him! Take him!
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chambers.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Well, run. Run away. Just open it.
Damn it!
Well, what'd you expect?
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
Just open the door, please.
So what do we do?
Open the door.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Please don't die.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I just needed to get away. After everything that's happened, it was terrible.
I'm sure you did. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Tom, it's me, hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Oh my god, really?
He said that it would be on his desk! It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Tyrion's strongbox! Oh, it must be in here.
Mira! I think the Lannister guard is back.
It's the other one.
Damn it. Hide. I find a way to distract them.
Fucking.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Thanks, bro.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find?
Hurry the fuck up! Stop fucking talking and hurry the fuck up and open the goddamn box.
It has to be.
Oh my god.
No, 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 no!
Just hurry.
When is it ever the first fucking key?
Oh,
why is it gotta be the third fucking key?
It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
bastard who. Oh, wring their bloody neck!
That was fantastic.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
She's taken a risk in meeting me. Let me hear what she has to say before I judge her reasons.
Of course. Just be wary. You see what her family's done here. Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go I don't on. Know why you would refuse a
I'll
dagger.
Stay with the horses.
Might as well be armed always. Just like you live in fucking the Game of Thrones world. Like, of course, you're gonna want to be armed 24/7, constantly, nonstop. Where's the bitch? Hello, bitch. Hello. Hello.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone?
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family, but it will only lead to more killing.
Well, yeah, that's
I
the goal.
I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Kill me? On my own land?
Do you really think this is even your land anymore?
Oh, wretch.
Just listen. My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my
no,
head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What?
How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to force Griff from your home. Even if it endangers Ryan's life.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
Lord?
What a fucking mess. What a fucking mess. Man, it looks like shit in here. Thanks. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what? You would meet with the girl who once tore this house apart. Oh, I see now why you went in secret.
We need friends, Mother. We're not in a position to worry where help comes from.
That is exactly why we need to worry. Well, what did she have to say?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment.
I have to keep the peace with Griff, even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard.
I don't know. There's no way to be sure.
If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The Whitehills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go on, get in there.
I'll handle it.
Get down there.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lords.
Never. I don't kneel to bastards.
Yes, that's so much more fun.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides,
We're not finished.
You must stop.
Oh, I know you've seen it before.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, no, that won't do. If you won't be eaten, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Eater!
Down.
Oh, well
done. Don't let him get in your head.
I'd say he died better than the real Eater. What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch.
No more fucking abuse. Now
we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Oh, we're back here. Hello, Jon Snow.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry.
Garrett.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get.
But Britt's going to.
He took his vows in the set. He's a brother. I know there's bad blood between you two.
That could jeopardize the mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
You don't want a man like Britt helping you. He's a murderer.
Wouldn't be the first at Castle Black. Where I'm going, I need a man who knows how to kill. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that.
It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Duff, where are my arrows?
What did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you. What?
I figured.
Just got curious. Oh, I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. But I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. for idiots. Everyone knows that.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. It's a fortress, hidden from the world.
And this says it's somewhere in the north, on the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths, or White Walkers, or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Where'd you hear these rumours?
You know, I can't really remember. I hear things around Castle Black. People talk.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits. I don't know. What does it matter? It was nothing. Right. I was never a very good liar. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local, and, well, they sentenced me here, to Castle Black, for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we... we still friends? I mean... I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories, old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
Forestception.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
I got
you, BB. They'd kill me if they found out.
I got you. Don't worry, I got you, boy. Back with this guy. Fuck yeah.
It still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I've been fighting side by side with Beskar for 4 years. She has saved my life more times than I care to admit. I owe her.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family.
I don't view family as anything, fuckface.
I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother, sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'll be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are gonna stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you.
Well, come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make, Asher. One day, we'll understand that.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well. Croft.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye?
Whoa.
Your hand?
Whoa.
Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no.
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me.
I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid.
Stop
this, let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from, young guy.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
I've got it good right here.
My house is rich, Croft. When this war is won, I'll pay you. More gold than you've ever seen.
Lord Asher! A fucking highborn thief! Not a chance in seven hells would I believe a promise from you.
Now, just a minute. He speaks the truth.
Aye. Well, it's not up to me.
The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen.
Oh my god.
For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head, scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Hooray, we finally get to talk to Daenerys Targaryen. Isn't she the mother of dragons? She always carries eggs around and shit. Okay, we're back here now. We got this! We so got this!
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Potter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Raider is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
I don't know what the wildlings fucking are. I don't know what wildlings are. So, I mean, you know. Yeah, this is my job.
That's Ironwood for sure.
Okay, I lit all the torches. Do I win now? Oh, there's more. Someone's coming up the lift.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Oh. Hello, friend.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settled things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Wrong button. Oh, I pushed Y. Fine.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
You want my blood? Well, come and get it!
That was pathetic. Let's see if you scream like your sister. You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me.
like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Fuck you! You never gave my father any mercy!
Bad. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh no. No, no.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
Yes. I'm a badass. A legitimate badass.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the ironwood groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us.
And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen!
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, Foresters. Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You Foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you Foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little Forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little Forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some Forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff. Oh,
I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
In the short term, yes. But we're playing the long game right now. Playing the long game. It's only gonna get worse, though.
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
You don't have to do that. It's up to me to protect the house.
This is my house, too. I have to do something. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. what you did. Yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now. Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Fucking fantastic. Alright. Alright. Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak.
We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked out reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Harriet. Time to go.
Oh shit. 51% of players saved Basha, but whatever the fuck name is. 48% of players spoke to Tyrion. 11% of players made him suffer, huh? See, maybe I'm just a terrible girl. I don't know. 67% of players submitted. Hey man, gotta do what you gotta do. And 70% of players kept the Ironwood degree. Alright, well I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there. Thank you all for watching, hope you all enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like and be sure to subscribe if you did. And I will see you guys later after I let the rest of the credits play out. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.